Now, let me ask you a couple more questions. Are you a worship leader?
Yes.
Of the whole church?
Yes, because my papa is here.
Your papa is here?
Yes.
That's your grandfather?
Yes. Papa, stand up. Come on. Yeah, come on, yeah. And that's who teach me how to sing.
That's who, you ain't got to do that. This mic work. We got good
mics.
I know. Y'all got that Radio Shack mic down at the church. This mic pick up everything. Let me ask you something. So, Papa,
yes.
What does he do at the church?
He sings.
He sings too?
Yes.
Do you like his style?
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
Because he wears my kind of stuff.
Oh, he dressed like you want to dress?
Yeah.
What kind of tie does he wear?
A good one. And I got a lot too.
You got a lot of them too?
Yeah.
Oh, who bought the tie?
Yeah,
you got time. Look, you got ready to say you don't have a time.
I got ready.
How do you get people, since you're a worship leader, how do you get people up to sing?
I say, everybody, let's stand up and join along.
You can't be a worship leader, everybody sitting down.
No, I can't.
No, because that'll be a dry service.
Yes, it will.
Are you taking your clothes off?
No, I'm not.
Yeah, but what you taking your vest off for?
Because I like it on.
Well, come, let me help y'all, because you're struggling. Let me just see, it's that top button. There's always one button that jams you. That's what you want?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
And now I'm going to take this one off.
No, you're going to leave this one on, because that got the mic on it. Now, you ain't running nothing up in here. You're going to sit here, because they can't hear you.
Yes, they can.